in the Israeli workforce, as in life in Israel, most Arabs and Jews work separately. When we examined what happens when Jews and Arabs work together, the results were surprising and encouraging. When asked, 90% of Jews and Arabs who worked in joint workspaces felt that they had good personal relationships. There's more. On the border level, we found that working together reduces stereotypes and contributes to the Israeli economy. Studies also point to the close connection between ethnic diversity in workplaces and creativity and innovation, especially in high-tech. Workplaces and employers need to build a space where Arab workers' unique needs are met, from allowing vacation time to Muslim and Christian and Druze holidays to establishing mechanisms to ethnic racism. We all need to work together to create an environment where everyone feels comfortable and where diversity is welcome. Both state and society play an important role here as well. By providing employers with training and improving education in Arab society to develop quality human capital. We all have a role to play in creating a shared work environment where we can feel comfortable, appreciated, and respected. So let's work together for a better future.